Here's Psalm 11, episode 8. How are you going to watch him? Here's him have their life changed.
Academics, I always rank among the top handful of my peers. That said, never the absolute best at anything. When the dust clears, someone else inevitably walks away with the prize. So you can imagine my shock when I was elected to serve as student council president. It felt so good to win for a change, you know? Finally, I was at the top of the heap, but the green-eyed monster reared its head again. Compared to Carintendo, I felt like some sad sack who happened to get lucky once.
It's always
I know that jealousy
tender,
is a waste of my time. It doesn't make anything better. Still, how am I supposed to be chill about her outshining me at all the stuff I try to do when everything comes to her so easily? That's the problem. I can't.
Day 8. How are you gonna watch me?
If there's no other business, then let's call it a day. Thank you for a great meeting.
You too, Miss President. Guess we'll be heading out now.
Try not to overwork yourself too much, okay?
I'll be fine. Have a good walk home.
Student Council President. 3, 2, 1. The creepy laugh. Okay, Snicker. That's just creepy. Is she some kind of sick, twisted curve? Wow.
I'm rocking the perfect disguise. Behold, the bearded rando!
Bearded rando Jenna. Yeah, it looks not special.
In my heart of hearts, I'm nothing but a thirsty,
18.
Dyed in the wool, totally irredeemable.
I can't watch a game. Go too far.
Like that, I found it. The newest title in the failed series by Gagi. They do such a legit job with the plot lines. You feel like you've earned it once the girls finally get
Yeah, she's
free.
Busted.
Maybe I should get a console game just to balance things out.
Yeah, it puts in a console and a visual mind. Just to break the ice.
Yeah, if Carintendo went here instead of Onibuki, she'd have won student council president by a landslide. I know, right? But Konoha's cool. Like, she gets the job done.
Congrats. This kind of game section looks good.
Oh, this game is probably more my speed.
Rainbow Camp? Yeah, PlayStation layer.
Really sticking with the game club. I admire your dedication. Way to go, Mizumi.
Those shirts they're wearing, they go to the same high school as Tendo.
Oh man, pretty boys like him are like catnip for myself!
But the other one's just meh. Like those bland protagonists you always see in dating sims.
He's a bland protagonist.
Guy?
Weirdo.
That was close.
Can you maybe recommend me some good dating sim games, Amino?
Say it loud.
Okay, but this isn't a conversation I'm used to having with anyone else, so I hope you don't think my picks are lame. I promise I won't judge you. Everybody is going to have his own favorites when it comes to this sort of thing.
Well, sure.
I like the same sort of stuff as everyone else. Nothing too out there for me, thank you very much.
My very stupid.
Domino guy needs to sack up and start naming names.
So then, were there any titles you've already heard of that you were maybe wanting to know more about? I did do a little research on my own the other day to prep for this. People were flipping their lid about this one on the internet.
Is that clan upside down?
This thing's got a pretty good rep, nice and safe.
It's an absolute masterpiece. I went to school tired for a week from staying up late to beat it.
Goodness. I'm a PS3
and this. I think I'll go ahead and buy it.
Done already?
3, 2, 1.
Wait a second! Just because I adored it doesn't necessarily mean you'll feel the same way about it.
Oh, you think so?
Ugh, you wishy-washy little cockroach!
Don't give a review, dude. Just give an absolute yay or nay.
The difference between a bad dating sim and a good one, right?
No, yeah, I remember a whole bunch of games, isn't it?
Enough in these games for me to ask them.
I got it. Hang tight for a second.
What's he getting?
Pick one already so I can drool in peace. I bet you're the sort who takes an hour to name your character at the beginning of a game.
An hour? That's crazy.
Found it! If you're really depending on me for a recommendation, go with Rainbow Court!
You're gonna be constantly switching. Wait, he's picking that. She's what to pick?
It's almost prehistoric in video game years. And even back then, it didn't exactly set the world on fire.
I'm afraid they didn't sell that many copies even back when it was brand new.
See?
Probably because it wasn't that popular.
You
were normal gamers.
I had a lot of fun playing through it, that's all.
Hmm.
Oh, but there's no pressure to go with that one. Whichever you pick is fine. I figure if I can talk of anything...
If you don't recommend a game, just pick one and stick with it.
...that could use the chance to shine, right? It's like when a quality title gets the cold shoulder from everyone just because now the art style might be a little bit outdated. I don't know why, but stuff like that just really gets to me. I guess I treat video games
sometimes
as
older.
I root for the underdog who never got a fair shake.
Older art animation doesn't always click with everybody else.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go off on a rant about some ancient software. But that said, I feel like Rainbow Court is still one of my top three favorite games of all time. That's how much it meant to me. Back then, dating someone
to
go that extra mile.
What's wrong with me? Why is this so touching?
Oh, great, now she's getting emotional. Three.
In that case, I'm gonna put my money on the underdog this time around.
He'll regret that later. You're gonna regret it either purchase, but visual models take time and dedication. Hmm. Rainbow Court.
Omaha? I didn't know you were home.
Yeah, for a while.
Look here, and where'd you pick this gem?
Oh, put it down!
You never told me you like these kind of games.
It's
you really shouldn't have said that lying around.
So why do I see a price tag then?
Just give it back already! Come on, sis!
Oh, it's your sister. Wait a minute.
We all told him we were happy for him, because it's what you do.
They're not
great
really dating.
Cheers for the lucky couple, etc.
Nor are they a couple.
That's the outside. On the inside, we're conflicted as hell. Oshinomori inhaled her body weight in cakes.
This
so
is all in his head, isn't it?
Tendo and I didn't OD on dessert, so that's a plus. But
wait.
It still drove us nuts to watch our heart's desires heading into the big penalty box of matrimony.
Did I miss some here?
The ceremony was held at a reception hall not far from our old high school. Looking back, those years were a real crap fest.
Yeah, this is an illusion.
Or none of that happened. It's a no-brainer.
Oh, board game.
Together in one room and talk until stuff gets fixed.
Why are you being such a dummy, huh?
It's not like I spun a seven on purpose, a goodie.
As solutions
wow.
Go, it's pretty obvious.
Awkward.
It's not like I hadn't figured it out way before now. So much weirdness going on, it'd have been tough to get all five of us in the same
tension
place.
Is thick in the
finally,
room.
Though, a stroke of luck.
8.5.
Hey, you guys, take a look at this photo my mom texted me.
2 days ago.
A love game of Half-Life?
Cool, huh? I guess my mom wanted in a contest.
So it's like a parody of Love Live.
Cool.
Yeah, there was an article about this online. It's a board game all about romance, right?
Uh-huh. I think it sounds kind of fun. But I guess we'd need more people, huh?
That is a challenge with board games.
Deal me in. It should be doable with three of us. We can make it an official gamer meetup activity.
Do you think so? In that case, would you like to come over? Though I'm not really sure if I want Keita knowing where my place is.
What's that supposed to mean?
Wow.
Not this again.
All of a sudden, and a crazy idea kind of in the
Hey,
thing.
So here's an idea. How about we get more people to play? The more the merrier, you know.
Any suggestions?
Actually, I do have somebody in mind I think would be a perfect fit.
Is the name Tendo?
Bingo.
Is a gamer. Slinger an invite, Casanova.
I'm not sure she's a board gamer.
The thought of Tendo coming to my place. It's ever so slightly nerve-wracking.
In that case, why don't we have a Goody come over too and take the pressure off? She's got to be better at board games than she is at video games.
Oh, that's a good idea. Thank you.
Put that on snooze off screen.
Finally! Everybody in the same place at once! Talk to each other for 5 friggin' minutes. We can get all this hashed out, put this weird love pentagon out to pasture already!
Dude.
At least it sounded like a solid plan.
Yeah, Ether sits in them, but nobody's talking. And cue the epic awkwardness.
So-called couples are all sitting away from each other, because everyone's wound so tight. Which is fine, I guess, since it means we can't fall back on chit-chat with our significant others.
Hey, it's my turn to move.
Well, on the bright side, it's a good way to get out of their comfort zone.
All you do is spin the spinner, move your piece that many squares, and do whatever it says. It doesn't require any thought, so you end up talking about whatever, which will be the perfect chance to start dropping some truth bombs. I was so sure my plan was foolproof, even for this crowd. And yet...
1, 2, 3. Newlywed life is going great. You get pregnant with your first child on your honeymoon. You and your spouse receive 3,000 yen in gifts from everyone.
What the heck?
We've been married for a minute and you're pregnant already?
You were complaining to me.
It's just a board game. Relax. Not IRL.
Looking back, maybe this love game of Half-Life wasn't the best idea.
Yeah, thanks.
The student part of the game kicked off with Amino and Agouti dating. Meanwhile, Hoshinomori can't land a steady job after graduation and works a bunch of temp gigs.
And nice.
Then there's Tendo.
Well, time to find out what life has in store for me.
Number 8. What's that we're all lined on?
Crash gets married and you become more focused on work. 50,000 yen in extra income.
What, 50,000?
Look at me, I'm so rich. Isn't that awesome?
Not really.
Tendo. Deserve better, but Half-Life is a harsh mistress. That happened. It's my turn.
Let's see, land. A 4.
Land here, you give the spinner another whirl. All players get numbers, and whatever it lands on, you can force that person to marry you. If I get a 1 or a 2, I can start over with the Goody, and Amino gets kicked to the tiny cardboard curb.
Maybe it's a 3 year later?
And not just in the game, either. Come on. Come on. Do me a solid. Damn it!
4. What does that mean?
This is such a big step.
Uh-oh.
What's that look for? I just spun the damn thing!
My turn now. I hope I land on something good.
They're looking like enough, aren't they?
2. Oh. It says, your partner has cheated on you. You are forced to pay their lover to get them out of the picture. You and your spouse lose 5,000 yen.
Wow, totally digging yourself a hole.
Okay, enough with the death stares.
And then tearing yourself.
It's time for me to spin the wheel. Okay, wish me luck.
No luck.
Oh,
stop. What's that, kid?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Your lovey-dovey newlywed life reaches high tide. You bust your bed, getting busy.
Wow.
I can't believe you actually broke the bed, you horn dog.
Who are you calling a horn dog? We could have.
That doesn't make sense.
You know.
Thank you, Denzel.
Sorry about that.
What's that lander?
Not again.
Wow. This is awkward.
They're going to newlywed their way into the poorhouse. I'm not even jealous anymore. You lovey-dovey bastards.
Wow, hope my luck is better.
Breathe.
Your love interest won't even look at you, but you're popular with your clients.
Oh, hooray. How ironic.
Hooray. More devoid of life, it sure isn't coming to mind. Yeah, she may be raking in the big blue bucks, but she's going to be spending it all on in-game therapy.
Oxford is a board.
4. Let's see.
Lands on?
Cheat on your partner with their sister. There is bloodshed.
Ouch.
Turn to the carnage.
This
game was probably just my little sister closing the door.
She heard every word of it.
That's cool, I had no idea. And art is really entertaining life at this exact moment in time.
Number 7.
Okay.
How bad is it?
You realize that your soulmate is someone other than the person you married. Once you're finally aware of this fateful connection,
divorce.
You fall for that person head over heels,
Which distracts you at work, lose 3,000 yen.
Ooh.
That swear seems really specific, huh?
Oddly specific.
It's really hard to picture you, of all people, having some unknown soulmate.
Stop being rude, stupid.
She's arguing with her soulmate about soulmates! What the hell? It's like the Loveless people looked at their half-lives and wrote that swear especially for them! That little plastic swear is supposed to be your soulmate! Nothing's wrong, why would you say that? Just take the damn turn already!
Talk about nervous breakdown.
On the same dumb, overly specific square as Chinaki. Love Team of Half-Life knows all!
Dude, calm down. It's just a board game.
Yeah, my bad. I'm just so excited that the five of us are together. Couldn't help myself there.
Of all the ideas you had, this...
I've never sat around playing board games with anyone before, but I'm having a great time.
What? First time, really? Not bad.
It's my turn again, huh? I can't wait to see what goes down.
Then back to the awkwardness.
Hey, I got a name. Not bad. That's a lot of spaces. The pink one says, the person you've been seeing before makes a move on you. I'm so glad.
Well, that's a start.
There's more. But your devotion for your current partner...
I should have read the whole thing first.
Turn your soulmate down without a second thought and recommit to your marriage. Your love is rewarded in the form of another child.
Ha ha ha
ha! See if I can turn my luck around.
And?
Great, now they're not even trying!
Sorry, Yukonis, I shouldn't be gone for too long.
Wanna take a breather?
That doesn't sound good.
You know, I'm kind of curious about Chinaki's little sister.
Really now, would you like to walk that statement back?
Better be more specific than that.
In a weird way, all I meant is I couldn't see her! I swear I'm innocent, sir!
Huh? Text? Call?
Must have been a push notification. There's an event starting today in my mobile game.
Yeah, I forgot. He and Hoshinomori both play that. She's probably getting the same heads up right about now. Oh, son of a bitch!
He didn't think that.
Why did she see him checking his phone and they start talking about the game to each other?
Then you better stop from checking that.
There. Better.
That's him.
My face, everything's fine!
Wow, that actually looks pretty fun.
Yeah, super fun. I am so sorry.
I'm not
that great at multitasking.
Don't stop playing for my sake. I'll just watch you do your thing.
At least they're bonding.
She distracted him. Thanks, Tendo.
I've been watching. Doesn't it look like those two are really starting to hit it off?
Sort of, yeah.
So, Omino can be a dummy sometimes, but I'm so glad things are working out for him.
Of course.
Of course I am, aren't we all?
Yeah, sure. You called it. I just thought that.
Huh? Spit it out.
You've been hanging out a lot lately. Feels like you and Amino are joined at the hip. And I want to know how you feel.
Sort of
in
this understanding.
How do I feel about Amino? Gosh.
Don't think that far ahead of that.
It's like having the cinnamon roll of a little brother who's kind of derpy. Yeah, and he doesn't know how the real world works at all. He's got a girlfriend somehow. He and I haven't been friends super long, but I think he's a good guy, and I'm on his team.
Awesome.
What are you doing? That came out of nowhere!
Do you have a reason to hold my own girlfriend's hand?
Not really.
Fine. You just don't do it very often, that's all. Is it okay that two
of us... Well, we stick to that, huh?
I don't get it.
What's this one last?
That's true, then.
We're still watching on this awkward lovey-doveyness.
This sucks. It doesn't even feel like a raid without Mono here.
Mono? You've never mentioned them before.
Envy. That's my mistake. They're an online friend of mine in this mobile game. Honestly, their companionship's top-notch in a lot of ways.
Oh, great!
Shouldn't mention companionship.
You got any more of them?
Not many, but the few that I do are among my most important ones.
Interesting. And what did these mysterious internet friends know about you?
Oh, not a lot. I use different nicknames based on whatever I'm doing online.
Sorry that took so long, everyone.
But most of the time, it's one name or the other. Honestly, 90% of my conversations are with two people.
Uh-oh. Got distracted.
I'm online raiding. I play under the handle Suchi. That's the name my friend Mono would know me by.
Hey,
times I'll be posting
oh
back and forth on the forums with this awesome indie game developer known as Nobe. In those cases,
isn't Nobe her username?
Just the two then? I
Three, two, one, zero.
God,
forgot to keep him off his phone.
It's just that Mono and Nobe are special to me, each in their own unique way. It's almost like they get a part of me that no one else does.
If I weren't facepalming, I would see a girl who finally bought herself a ticket to Obvious Town for the big parade, only to miss the end of it by 5 minutes.
I ran to find out one of your online friends. Classmates, one of your online friends in a raid game. This won't involve anybody. And epilogue.
Oh, boy. Isn't there anything fun to do around here?
So she's got a seizure. So and we continue. Episode, in the next episode 9.